Eight superstars loaded into the ring, and this match is now under. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Oh, she got out of there.
A bit here.
Oh my goodness. And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Whip back into the ring.
Stephanie McMahon, in all her endless selflessness, allowing the WWE Universe to watch her in awe.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Monkey flip.
You reassess some things.
Oh, and Stephanie McMahon has the opposition in her sights.
Attack after attack from Stephanie.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Stephanie McMahon!
Overcoming all those superstars. An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what we'll see.
Ace scoops up his opponent and delivers the elimination.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated.
Scoops up his opponent and delivers. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Mansoor and Massé. Maximum Male Models.
That superstar survived. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pin.
Look out! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Titus O'Neil.
And that seemed like... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is a mandible claw. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of... Elimination rules in effect for this matchup here tonight. It'll be Carp.
Anderson with the
gust has been eliminated.
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the OC.
And the winners celebrating together. Great catch. There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive demand it takes on your body is too much for most superstars.
It's a challenge anyone would hesitate to accept. Nothing puts your physical abilities to the test like an Iron Man match.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Randy.
Randy Orton calls this. Does Theory have any fight left? Orton might take it here.
Vicious right forearm. Theory's hopes are waning.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring?
Austin finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Looking for a win in the now with a takedown. That could end Orton now. Theory looking for a win in the now with
the ATL.
Can Theory close this? The Viper escapes harm.
Randy Orton taking a moment to give the WWE Universe.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT!
Gets out of there in a hurry. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Taking it outside the ring now.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Randy Orton calls this the Ozone.
That has got to be the one.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
How's that for a counter?
Caught with a clothesline.
Well, I guess when you're told you're the guy, you start thinking you're the guy because Theory is looking cocky as hell.
Oh, face stop.
This is just vicious.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious. And he's out of there in a nick of time.
And he goes into the ring. Oh, my God. That is good. And Orton finding himself on the wrong side of some offense there.
Yeah, Theory showing he's wise beyond his years with that offensive display.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with a simple but effective statement here.
Oh, man.
Well, the advantage is turned towards Theory. We're going to have five not less than zero. Just one right after the other can't be stopped. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep. Either one can do it.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh,
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
Theory looking for a win in the now with a takedown.
Yet another big move, guys.
The Viper in bad shape here.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace. Explorer suplex.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Beautiful textbook drop kicks. Make it twice. The superstar on the move.
Big cross body. We might be close to the end.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Planning on what to do next. Still fights on.
Yeah, Austin making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Face first into the chair.
Ducking out of trouble.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Watch the quickness on this.
Oh my! The admiration for the superstar is echoing throughout this arena right now.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling. Randy Orton!
The Ozone!
Picture perfect from Orton.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
You can see the dominance on display by Orton.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
Gets him with the counter.
And Theory isn't looking helpless anymore.
Austin was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
Pressing the foot to the back of the head.
Right to the back of the neck. That had to hurt.
Measuring. Ooh, face stomp.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the frame.
Bang! And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taken a toll.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now. Letting everyone know he's got full intent on using that kendo stick.
Facing a bit of danger here.
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Thrown back in under the ropes. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
He must have seen that coming.
Devastating.
And Theory is being pushed past the break now.
Yeah, Theory being tested deep into this match.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Setting up again.
Devastating attack from the Viper.
Boom.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing with these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Big boy. Backbreaker.
Orton letting his opponent know that he can't stop him now.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Vicious arm stop.
Orton now dictating the pace here.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor. He's positioning himself, closing in. He's going back to the ring.
Misses.
Theory sidesteps. Theory looking for a win in the now.
Oh, Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Re-entering the ring now. What a boot.
Out of the way in time.
Clothesline. Final cut.
Perfectly executed.
In theory, finding the strength in the late go.
For a win in the now. Will that prove to be enough this time? Just disrespectful.
Austin Theory hoisting him up. Brainbuster across the knee.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate. Action underway in this elimination match, and we begin with Cena.
Cena powers him up.
Triple threat matches are about as dangerous as they come. So here's my advice. Be ready to take some punishment. No one wins a triple threat without getting some bumps and bruises along the way. Just get in there and fight your partner.
Sounds like a straightforward, effective approach to this unique type of match.
Max.
Uh-oh.
And an answer for the big dog. Clothesline. So effective. And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. Headbutt to the back of the neck. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Headlock.
Ooh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
Chair down for the drop.
Oh, man. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Back suplex, no. Driven down. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Face first into the chair. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Yes, press! Well scattered reversal there.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Superman punch by Reigns.
Oh, wow, rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
And looking to end this.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Pretty much your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Running Bulldog!
Wow, running leg drop Bulldog. Great ups.
Oh, he retaliates. sent right into the corner.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Eddie is in a haze. Trouble might be coming for him. Here comes Michael.
Eddie's around. Has been eliminated.
Oh, and a reversal. Ray had that well. A mandible claw.
From that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just